Hazrat Sulaiman Taimi states that he heard Hazrat Anas radiyallahu anhu say, two men sneezed before the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. So he sallallahu alaihi wasallam responded to one, but not to the other. A man submitted, O Allah's apostle sallallahu alaihi wasallam, you said yarhamukullah in response to this man, but said nothing in response to that one. He sallallahu alaihi wasallam thereupon said, he said alhamdulillah, but he did not say it. Sahih Bukhari, Hadith number 6225.